Hello guys, now I will seal one of my projects in diamond painting. I will use Best Buy clear glue, which I bought from National Bookstore. Before applying this sealant, before sealing, we will have to check first for those misaligned beads so that we have to correct them at once before being sealed. Like this one, the beads which are not aligned. Because once we have sealed it already, we can no longer adjust what is supposed to be corrected. Oh my God. I will use the phone for looking for those misaligned beads. I found one here. We have to correct those misalignment so that it can't be seen, rather than having it sealed, we can no longer arrange them. And check for popping bubbles. I mean beads. Where is it? Where are you? We will check your alignment before sealing so that everything goes okay. Like this one, I found some error. Is this the one? Yeah, have to adjust it so that can't be seen. Oh, sorry for my nails, it's very dirty. I'm from a garden. If you are planting, then your nails can really be dirty. Where are the others? And we have to remove this excess clay. This one. Where's the brush? Had to brush it so that the dirt will be removed, like the excess clay we used in that. Hey guys, now I will start to seal it. Good luck. Oh my God, this is the first time I do it. I hope it will remain shiny. What to do with this bubbles? I'm using a paintbrush to spread the glue. I hope this would be successful. This is my first time to apply a glue on my diamond painting. It smells like vinegar. Smells beer. But this one, la 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 la. Is this the right one? Am I doing? Oh my god. If they are locking here, do you really have to immerse everything? Oh my god, this is the first time doing it. I hope the last sparkle won't disappear, or else my work is a disaster. Oh my god. La la la. If I'm just playing, but really I'm also nervous. This is the first time I seal my work. Hopefully. the glow remains in the After a few hours, I wiped the upper portion with a damp cloth in order to remove the glue on top of the beads so that it will be shiny again. In order to reveal the luster of the beads.